So we're good to go. I think. You've done great. And this won't be a problem. No one is gonna want to admit that anything happened.
Is waiting where you left it, just north of the Alamo Sea. You're all flying in together, so you've all got to get over there. I want this operation over and forgotten about as quickly as possible, so the amount you are paid will depend on how fast it's done. I hope money's a good motivator for you.
She's all yours.
Oh.
Triggering the EMP. Get ready to jump. You're clear to drop. Go, go, go! Ground team, time to switch to night vision. Okay, ground team, let's go. Blow the doors and get into the lab. Research station in the center of the facility. Move quickly, get through the lab, and get us that data.
Wrong way!
Looks like some systems are running on an emergency generator. As long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems. Keep moving and be ready for resistance. You're no good to us dead. Not quite yet.
Get the shot!
My God! You do not mess with me!
The network infrastructure at that place is state-of-the-art. It won't take you long to pull the data. Transfer's complete. Go down the corridor, get in the elevator. Keep going. You need to get to the cooling tunnel. That'll take you out to the sea.
Jerk off!
Lucky for you, the guards dropped some flares by the pool. Look out for them. Send up a flare to let them know where you are when you reach land. Chopper should be inbound. Get ready.
Thank you. I ran agents in the field. I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.